Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers tease that Ben Weston cannot stop thinking about his child with Ciara Brady. He really wants to build a family with her and have children with her. Will Horton and Sonny Kyriakis are also preparing to have a new child. Will and Ben even said that if both Ben's first child and Sonny's second child are the same age, these kids might be good friends. Do you think Ciara's baby will come up soon? If it happens, the story will be more complex. As you know, the wedding is going to be ruined by a terrible breakdown. Ben may die because of the breakdown, so Ciara will be down in the dump after that. Spoilers told that there will be a funeral on the show, but they cannot make sure that it is Ben. Maybe Ben will not die, and the funeral is Bill Horton in Africa. However, Ben may still be in danger or trouble. If Ben really passes away, how does Ciara deal with the baby? Does she know the appearance of their kid soon and have enough motivation to move forward, or will she be deep into her sorrow and darkness for long? It is possible that Ben will not die, but he cannot stay by his wife's side in a short time. He may have treatments in the hospital after the breakdown in their wedding. Of course, Ciara also has to suffer a very hard time while Ben is in the hospital. No matter what will happen in the wedding, Ciara and Ben will have to handle a lot of difficulties ahead. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.